Can I just swap out my old electric water heater with a new hybrid one?
In most cases, yes. Keep in mind that a hybrid water heater works a little differently than your old electric resistance water heater. Hybrid water heaters are slightly bigger than a conventional model, and they make noise while running, a little like a freezer.
I have a gas water heater. Can I get a rebate?
No, only existing electric water heaters are eligible.
Where's the best spot for my hybrid water heater?
There are two main things to consider when picking where to install it. First, a hybrid water heater releases cool, dehumidified air when heating your water. An unheated space is ideal, like a garage or an unfinished basement. If you want to put your hybrid water heater inside your home, you can pick a utility space or choose to vent it to the outdoors. The second thing to consider is that most hybrid water heaters need plenty of airflow. Installing your hybrid water heater in a large space worth at least a 10 by 10 foot room, or if you put your water heater in a small space, you could add vent to allow airflow, like adding a louvered closet door.
Is my garage warm enough in winter to install a hybrid water heater there?
Most of the time, a garage is a great spot to install your hybrid water heater here in Chelan County. Just double check your model's specification sheet.
Can I install my hybrid water heater myself and still get a rebate?
Absolutely. Follow the installation checklist that comes with your hybrid water heater.
Where can I buy a hybrid water heater?
Lowe's and Home Depot sell them. You can also call your local plumber.
Which local plumbers can install my hybrid water heater for me?
Visit chelanpud.org/water heater to find an installer near you.
Together,
we can improve your home, help save you money now and for many years to come.